Hey everybody, I'm Paloo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun. Last time, we were putzing around in Kaylay, and Lady Liana was inquiring about Master Hammond, who is in Lunpa. Alright, what is this cave here? Kaylay Tunnel Entrance. No, we do not want to go that way. However, we do want to go north, since I do believe, yes, they were talking about this bridge being fixed, so we can go across this bridge now and fight enemies. So I might sound a little different, and the reason for that is, while doing some other small projects, I noticed that my microphone was not plugged in, and I actually like the sound of the commentary from my computer better than from my microphone. My microphone makes me sound muffled, and I don't like that. I like the crisp, kind of more overtone sound from my computer microphone. So that's that change. Hopefully it sounds closer to what the rest of these videos sound like. And I apologize in advance for the few videos before this that I was using my other microphone. So anyway, so you notice that we're back in Vault now, and I just spooked that Venus Djinni. If you remember here, this puppy was playing up here, and we could not get up to this area. However, now we can, and we can go down into the vault cave. Alright, so this treasure chest over here, I actually had a failed recording, which is why I'm just blitzing through this. We have a mimic, which we are going to unleash some Djinni upon. Let's see, Corona. Oh, Scorch, that's what I want. And let's drop a sleet. Last time I did this, I didn't use Djinni, and I was using lots of high cost synergy. So hopefully this time we can get him down a little sooner. Oh, he's paralyzed now. That's good. Let's see, resistance. All right, let's drop smog and fever, which will change our class. Vine, and I'm going to have you reset sleep, since I want you to have wish in case we really take some hard damage. Well, we are getting all the status effects on this guy. He can't do anything right now, and we dropped his agility. He is no longer stunned, however, we don't want him to come back, so we are going to do all kinds of summoning, and I'm going to have you fly on Isaac. Anyway, so yeah, the reason my first recording failed was I had a CCS TV host process running, and it was for my Norton, and I don't know what it is about Norton and Google Chrome, but they don't play well with each other. So we got a vial out of that, which is pretty nice. So I put my standbys on set. But yeah, they don't play well together, which I never really understood. Alright, so let's go through here. Alright, so as you can see here, we got a little torch, and we got a little torch area thing here. Pretty obvious here, we just gotta push this over onto the switch. So. And there's gonna be a really cool sound that plays after this, so I'm gonna be quiet so you can hear it. Yeah, you don't hear that sound very often in this game. Alright, what are you? Gargoyle? Yeah, alright, let's see if you're weak to synergy here. Blast, let's drop a Mad Growth, and an Ice Horn. Let's do it this way. Let's find out what you are weak to. You are weak to... I'm gonna go Venus Djinn then. Yeah, Venus. That wasn't too bad. Not a bad round. So you see down here, there's a bunch of puddles. This is gonna be a frost puzzle. So we're gonna have to go and freeze all those before we can start hopping around. Right here, we can actually use Whirlwind. Go ahead and use it on Ivan. There scenario. And I know it's kind of hard to see, but there are actually doors. It's kind of hard. They kind of blend in with the wall, but those are actually doors. And I even got a mitt type one, the Vambrace, boosts attack. So I'm actually going to give that to... it would be nice for Ivan. They don't have a lot of defense. I'm gonna give it to Isaac. Equip it. Alright, so we need to frost all of these. So let's go ahead and Mia's also got frost. Yeah. So let's go ahead and change move to frost, and let's frost all of these. Alright. So we started with this one, and this one is actually the one that you don't need. It doesn't really go anywhere. If you come across and you jump to it, you'll find that you can't go anywhere else. So you can skip that one. Which the ones you want to do are these two next to each other, this one, and ta-da. And there's a little slope thing here if you fall back down. Alright. Let's see. This, I believe, will be filled with water in a second. Get out of here. No, we cannot. You do not want me to leave, do you? There we go. But I think we can go this way first. Right. Let me see. Oops. These guys like me. I don't know what it is about these gargoyles. They are hard on for me. Run. No, I don't want gin. I want to run. Oh yeah, this puzzle. Okay. So you can see here, this one torch is not lit. And we need to get this lit torch over there. So let's move this one out of the way. So you can see, if you kind of look, you can see where the drops are. So you can see there's one here. And then there's one here. And one here. But the other one is here. It's right here where I'm standing now. Now we need to get this other torch over to here without getting dripped on here. So the way that, I don't know, the way I do it is, wait for this one. Alright, let me push. Oh no, see it went out, so I didn't go fast enough. Alright. Alright, yeah, you gotta go like right before it drips. Okay. So now you can see we're behind it here. So we're gonna skip this one right here. We're gonna skip this one. The next one we gotta worry about is the one on this corner. So now for that one, we actually wanna have move mapped to one of our buttons. Try it out, make sure I got it. So we can push it forward and then quickly move it to the right. So let's go ahead and just move this guy around. Alright, so you can actually see with the shadows where that one is. So move and then damn it, I wasn't quick enough. Okay, but you see the gist of it though, so. Alright, so I'm gonna do that and then I'll be right back. Alright guys, and I'm back. I got it past this corner, which is actually pretty difficult, but I wanted to let you guys hear this sweet sound again. Yeah. Alright. Run from those fools. Do not want. Oh no, there's water here. Yeah, so we actually need to get across there. Alright, so let's go down here. And this actually loops all the way back around to where we just were. Uh-oh. Do not do this to me right now. Alright, so hit the switch. That gets rid of all the water. Now, but what it does do is, even though it gets rid of all the water there, it fills up that pond where we came through. So then you would have to go around this way. So that's how you would get back up here. What is there anything in this door? I never looked at this door. Oh yeah, that's the ice one. Duh. Okay. So yes, you would have to come back this way in order to get back through. So now you can see that, aha, the water is gone. And we can actually go in this door where the water left. Let me escape. Do not kill Ivan. I will hurt you so bad. Oh crap. This is really happening. Wish. Thank you. All right, one round of high cost synergy did it. All right. If I had known it was only going to take that much, I would have just kill it instead of trying to run twice. So anyway, so you do all that and come up here and claim your Venus Djinni. Yeah, we got sap. Alright. Oh, let's see if that doesn't change too much. Okay, so let's, actually, we can give this to someone now, so I'm going to go ahead and give it to Garrett, or give it to Ivan, or give it to Isaac, and set it. Alright, so now, next time, I'm gonna go ahead and go backtrack out of this, off camera. But I will meet you back outside on the world map, and we are going to go way back to Vale. See you guys then.